Hello, NR&S members, and welcome back for episode 59 of the Railroader Hard Mode playthrough. Today's episode, we're going to continue running the passenger trains while we wait for number 3 to fill up with pulpwood. And then we'll collect the pulpwood cars at Connelly Creek and Barker's Creek, and then exchange them out with the empties and drop the empties off. And I think that'll be the end of the day. Oh, and we have to do the log train, too. So yeah, we just gotta do those things, and then we will be done for day 20. Pretty sure it is. So yeah, let's get right into it. Yep, it is day 20. 1602. So 1612. I'll release number one. Man, we're pretty full here. Strong one. What about number one? Number one, yeah, I mean, it kind of is, but it kind of isn't. But all I see is dollar signs in there right now. I love it. I think we'll write in the back. Number two here. Pretty sure we're in number two, right? Yes, we're in number two. We'll look this way. So yeah, guys, episode gonna be a little more relaxing. Gonna just relax and ride the train. I think we deserve it after a hard day of working. Suppose we can go to third person, give a little quick check to number three. Number five is done. After dropped off the logs, we're gonna be sending them to the engine shed to be repaired because of my foolishness. You know, I think it's time, guys. We're starting the bridge over past Bryson. Not over, past it. That's interesting. You guys clearly seen the stands in my last video. Yet it's okay. I ain't gonna question it. Didn't have to. My bad. Oh no. You've left me. You've left me. Let's see what this says. Tomorrow, everywhere should have two since we now have six. Could take 7 hours, it's gonna take 10 tons of parts. Yeah, they fuck some shit up. Go. I believe we already did. Four. Oh, that's a little strange. Mm-hmm. think I'm gonna have to change these to 3/4. Then we're gonna have to figure out. I think I'm just gonna have to change the P2s to P3, P4 until I get an upgrade. Or I have to get more of these, then I can just leave two here and then bring the rest up. But then I don't see the point in just leaving two and then bringing one up there. That seems kind of dumb. But I also don't want to be running out like I am now. So I think this is gonna be the best option. It could just do P2. I think that's what I'll change the next ones to be. Let me go exchange the empties out. Straight, can I go straight? I believe it don't matter which side you take. We'll go this way. Here we go. I'm gonna go to the paperboard real quick. We gotta change these to from P1 to P2. And these three from P2 to P3/4. There we go. So yeah, that's gonna be the system we're gonna use until we get more cars. Wait a second. Oh, okay, no. I know what that's from. Gotta make a quick little cut in the video. Be right back. Thank you for sticking with me. You know what? I'm increasing time. Oh. You ever get tired of waiting for something? Because I'm pretty over it. But it's my fault. I should have paid attention to that. So, only thing to be annoyed with is myself, actually. So, yeah. I guess the good news is we can change the weather finally. No more fog, yay. Yay. It looks pretty now. Looks like we're gonna be leaving it. All right, let's slow it down and see what it's at now. Oh, so close. Ugh. Oh, shoot. Made a little bit of an oopsie there. I'm gonna go get some water up ahead. Dang it. Okay. I shouldn't have worried about the whistle. Fuck the whistle. Worrying about that made me mess up for the second time. Not the first time. The first time I just missed it. The second time, it's because I was worried on the whistle. Worried about the whistle, not on it. About it. Awful. So now I'll go back and connect. Oh, big stretch. Feels good. There we go. All right, let's change it to two. Go to three. Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah, I wanted to see if that had anything to do with field of view. Okay, so it's there. I have it set to that. What happens if I do 120? Oops. Nope. Very broken. Oh man, I gotta get water too. Awesome. If we could just hurry up and get filled here, that'd be great. It's dark, dark now, man. I lost the train. There it is. Are we out of pulpwood here too? No. Thankfully. But it would be nice to hurry up and get that done. Oh, we're just gonna have to ride along until we stop. We're gonna do the times eight until number two leaves Ella. Switch it over to one. All right, time to change it, like I said. I might as well get it to the back so that way I can connect it. Excuse me. We'll ride first person at night. Did I ever get water for number three? Nope. Oh man. Audible, audible. Normally I don't have him go that way, but I kind of messed up. And if I didn't do that quick audible, I would have been having to go back and get them. Oh boy. We really better get number three some water. I wonder if we can make it there in time. We could try, right? Probably help if I look the right way. Definitely won't make it if I make us go nice and slow. Manual. Let's slow down. And we gotta follow number three. Oh yeah, we're definitely passing it. It's alright, 'cause I gotta get back here so we can see where it is. All right. Where even is it? Gosh. The hell? This is annoying. This lantern is useless, man. Just absolutely useless. Like, honestly, I would have better luck just trying to line it up like this. I mean, honestly, what's the difference? I mean, now that it's down, you can clearly see it's there. Watch when it goes back up after it gets filled. All right, look at this. All right. How am I supposed to know? What's the difference? Nothing. It's annoying. Right, let's continue the journey and drop off these cars. We are shutting number two down for the night. Because I just can't see. Oops, didn't mean silver. You're also going to shut number one down for tonight. Alright, let's drop off these two cars. And time to go to P3/P4. And that will end our day. And my stream. All right. Go in front. Yep, sure. Guys, enjoyed today's episode of the Railroad Hard Mode playthrough. Be sure to leave a like. Be sure to leave a comment. Subscribe if you want to keep up with all the future episodes. Be sure to check out the Patreon page. I would appreciate it if you guys could help support me. Check out my Twitch for all the live streams. Excuse me. As always, guys, hope you have a wonderful day or night, whatever it may be, and I will catch you guys in the next episode.